high tides and a sailor longs for the sea once more.